Hi, my name's Hayden. I work at Calderdale Foyer. The foyer is 8 units of accommodation based at Ryburn House in Halifax, Calderdale. We've been open since January 2009, and in that time we have received nearly 480 referrals for young people needing support from our service. The service offers a holistic support package for young people who are threatened with homelessness or are homeless. And in the main ethos of the foyer is for those young people to be engaged with our service. That means they need to attend groups and they need to be doing something within their own time, with the hope that when they're ready to move on, they can move into their own tenancies or go off to university, or in some cases we've had young people going into the armed forces.
Living in the foyer is good because you get to participate in like new activities and go and do things that you wouldn't normally do by yourself, and you get to meet new friends.
And you get extra support for when you're moving in to your new accommodation. You get the help of the staff and it prepares you to ready to get your own tenancy.
Staffing, there's myself, I've got a colleague called Roxanne and Camilla, and we work Monday to Friday and we work some weekends as well. And what we try and do is meet the needs of those young people, because we realise that kind of they need support probably more after lunch in the evenings rather than the first thing in the morning where we don't get much luck.
Hi, my name is Roxanne. I'm one of the support workers within the foyer. I've now been here for coming up to 3 years. Currently support 4 young people, each having a different variety of needs, some including needing support with family breakdowns, training education, some with intense issues that need support with like social services.
The staff are really like down to earth and they're really friendly. Everybody's really close, it's like one big family.
The main aim of the service is to get young people who may not have been engaged in mainstream education and society and may be having issues at home back into society.
As staff, we run different sessions. To name a few, we've got cooking on a budget, where we just teach residents how to cook on a budget. We've got pre-tenancy training, which is to help sort of give them the skills to move out and live independently. We've got resident meetings where the people get to decide what's happening within their service.
We do cooking and eating every week, which like lets us like build skills and stuff, and then on Monday and every month we go on like walks and stuff together.
The young people are involved in a number of activities once they move into Calderdale Foyer. Activities that we run here are things like cook and eat. We do social activities like wall climbing, go-karting, we've been to Go Ape.
I love it here, I've made friends, I've got more confidence, I'm not afraid to be who I am while living here.
I think if someone was to ask me what makes a support worker here, or to describe the role of someone within the foyer, I'd say you're an enforcer, a shoulder to cry on, a teacher and a friend, all rolled into one.